Hello friends, welcome to Simplify Your Space. Many of us still prefer to stay at home because of the uncertainties generated by the pandemic. And this way of living may continue for months ahead. Managing homes in the current situation can be stressful, especially for those who were highly dependent on external help. If you're not used to without a house help, then it is easy to get overloaded with all the household chores like food preparation, laundry, cleaning routines, assisting children for online classes, minor repair work, etc., etc. Top it up with work from home. It can become a pressure cooker-like situation. So the question is it possible to manage things smoothly? Yes, it is. Little discipline and shared responsibilities can easily make it happen. There was a time when our parents or grandparents used to do all the household work without any outside help and still were able to get free time to relax. It was just because they were disciplined and life was simpler. Even today, the places where labor is not so affordable or expensive, people manage their household routine almost independently. In today's video, I will talk on few points which I am currently following to simplify my life and of course without taking any outside help. Also, this video is powered by 3M range of products. So without any further talk, let's get started. So what are the major chores for which we take outside help? Cooking, sweeping and mopping, dusting, utensils wash, laundry, cleaning bathrooms, car wash, and minor repairs and alterations. One of the most important tasks at Indian homes is cooking. Indian food is delicious and emphasizes a lot on fresh cooking. This also means a significant time needs to be invested on cooking, but it is definitely its worth. I am doing the following to simplify my cooking. I can't express in words that how meal prepping has been a lifesaver for me. Meal prepping in advance can really save your time and energy. Dedicate a day and do some meal prepping for a week, like preparing chutney and ginger garlic paste, boiling rajma and potato, grating paneer for instant paratha or paneer bhurji, roasting peanuts and suji, chopping few vegetables, etc. This will drastically decrease the time you spend in the kitchen daily and increase your efficiency while cooking. We have two dedicated videos on meal prepping. The link is given in the description box. If you're working from home and are short on time, then choose a simple and nutritious menu. Cook meals which can be prepared in 30 minutes. Pot meals like vegetable khichdi, pulao, upma, vegetable poha, etc. are very easy to cook. South Indian sambar rice is not only tasty but healthy also. Optionally, you can also opt for fireless cooking for one major meal which can save you a lot of time. Fireless cooking goes well with breakfast. Here, instead of cooking, you can go with fruit salad, oats, cereals, smoothies, juices, and amazing sattu drink. In North India, there is a popular dish, dahi chuda or doodh chuda with jaggery. Chuda is flat rice. All these can be prepared fast without much efforts. Right tools like a good knife, chopper, blender, cutting boards are best friends when working in the kitchen. It is equally important to have right storage once the cooking is done. Glass, steel, or appropriate vessels can help to store cooked food and minimize any wastage. Cooking all meals by itself was my goal few months back. Though it is now enforced, I am happy doing it. It has certainly resulted in better nutrition and lesser wastage. Washing utensils without a dishwasher is time-consuming for sure. Let's see what we can do about it. Try using utensils as less as possible. Try multi-cooking in one pot or cooker, like after preparing dal, shift it to a serving bowl and prepare rice in the same. Use this kind of section plates to save up on using bowls or katoris. If you have a large family, then hand over each person a separate water bottle instead of using glasses. Use microwave safe bowls to store the food so that the same bowl can be used to reheat the food. Make a habit of rinsing few utensils or items while cooking in the kitchen which are lightly used. Multitasking in the kitchen can really help saving you a lot of time and can make your kitchen routine stress-free. Try to wash utensils after each meal. As soon as you finish meal, clean the dishes. Don't let them pile up for next morning. Teacups and juice glasses should be washed immediately. This practice can save a lot of your time and efforts. Use this type of sink tap shower. Variable spray and pressure rate from this make cleaning easier. This is the task for which most of us take outside help, and let me show you how we can make it easy to perform. If you stop bringing your shoes inside the house, that means you're stopping the outside dust, mud and stains to enter inside your house, which are the main reasons for floor to get dirty. May not be possible in shared or unsecure accommodation, but doable at most places. Use floor mats at the entrance of the house as well as inside, such as in the kitchen, outside bathroom, balcony, etc. This will protect your floor to get dirty from foot stains. If you practice these habits, the house won't get dirty often, so sweeping in the morning will be good enough. Also, rooms which you don't use can be cleaned only once in a week. All the rooms don't have to be cleaned every day unless used extensively. Vacuuming once or twice a week can really help cleaning your floors thoroughly. And if the floors are clean, mopping becomes easy and can be done either on alternate days or twice in a week. Or if you have a big house, then you can divide the house in two sections and clean them alternatively. Like common areas such as living room, kitchen and dining area on one day and bedrooms on other day. But this is individual's preference. If you think this chore has to be done every day, then you may please if you have time. This may also not work for parents with small kids who mess up the floor more often. To make mopping easy and smooth, you can opt for this type of spin mop. I'm currently using Scotch-Brite spin mop and it's my favorite. This is super easy to use. You don't have to squeeze the excess water with your hands if you're using this. It has the spinning attachment whereby spinning the mop, excess water drains off. And while standing, you can easily and quickly mop the floor. As it has a big stick, you can clean easily under the furniture without moving them. Super efficient and a must buy. We recently made a video on different types of mops. The link is given in the description box. Dusting is another important task to keep the house clean. And in current situation, it is even more important to do the dusting and sanitizing. Use a microfiber cloth or glove instead of using regular cloth. With microfiber cloth, dusting can be done faster. This task can be done on alternate days if not much dust enters your house. If you or any of your family member is allergic to dust, then I would highly recommend this product from 3M. The air cleaning filter sheets for air conditioners. This helps removing dust, pollen, and allergens from the air present in the room. You just have to remove the filters from the air conditioner and stick the sheet on it like this. Don't forget to clean the filters first. Place back the filters. Cooling is not affected and it works as an air purifier, filtering out the dust. To keep the bathroom always clean, after shower just wipe the glass with squeegee. Also give a quick wipe to the counter, and this process takes only 2 minutes. This will save a lot of your time in deep cleaning. Keep the cleaning cloth and squeegee in the bathroom cabinet for easy access. Place foot mats to avoid staining the floor and use shower curtain or glass partition to avoid spray on the toilet area. For self-cleaning, you can use Flushmatic, which you just have to drop inside the tank and it will self-clean each time you flush. If you practice these tips on daily basis, then you will need to clean the bathroom once a week or 10 days. Always segregate the clothes as per their texture and color, like whites, color, delicate. Also keep the linen items like bed sheets, rugs and towels separately. This will make your laundry routine hassle-free. You will not have to segregate the clothes while washing, which wastes a lot of time. Try doing the laundry only once or twice in a week. If you are working from home, wear wrinkle-free clothes which don't need to be ironed. Better to use only one type of clothes in the house for easy laundry routine. So keep the home wearing clothes pile separate. As most of us are avoiding to travel, the car surely will not get dirty much. Use cover to protect the car from dust, and this is the easiest way to keep it clean. Keep a garbage bin inside to throw litter directly in it. Always keep some rugs and microfiber duster in the car boot for instant wipe. Give a deep cleaning to your car by vacuuming it once or twice a month. Always keep a car cleaning kit ready. Meguiar's car cleaning products are a great way to wash and clean your car. They have entire range of products as per your need. Like this Meguiar's glass cleaner and microfiber cloth are super efficient in cleaning the window glasses and make them look sparkling clean. This Meguiar's leather cream is great and helps in keeping the car seats look always new and fresh. Just put some cream on the cloth and start applying on the leather seats, and in few minutes your car seats will start looking new. These few tips can really help you keeping your car always clean. It is a great idea to do the minor repairs by self and avoid external contacts. Keeping a toolbox at home is a great help to complete minor carpenter, plumbing, and electric repair by self. A gardening kit will ensure that your plants stay green and trimmed. Hand stitching machine will help repair clothes easily. Also, instead of calling someone for nailing and drilling to hang, you may opt for command hooks. Command hooks are easy to apply, reusable DIY hooks. They hold weight strongly and don't fall off. You can hang paintings or frames using sawtooth picture hangers. You can make your own DIY desk using only few command hooks. You can also decorate or put some fairy lights using command hooks. All these command hooks are strong and efficient to organize and decorate your house. I'm sure by following these tips, one can make the routine easy and doable. There are few additional but relevant tips I would like to suggest which can really help in long run. It is very important to share the responsibilities of household. This prevents overloading of any single member, especially mothers. It is the duty of each and every family member to keep the house in shape. By sharing the chores, the work will finish early and it will not be stressful. Kids, please, if you're living with your parents, then please do help them in household chores. It can help them gain one extra hour for themselves. For the convenience, distribute the chores to all the family members and then make a list. Segregate the chores as per the family member who is responsible to complete it. By doing this, all the family members will know in advance what they are supposed to do instead of assigning them duties every day, which can be irritating. Try getting up early as it can really help you finish the chores without any disturbance. Frequent calls from kids and family members for something or other, ringing doorbells, phone calls, etc. make us slow. And the work which can be finished in certain hours take double the time. Early mornings are really productive, and with no or minimal distraction, chores can be finished fast. Me and my husband started getting up at 6 a.m. and together we finish all the work by 9 a.m. including taking bath and getting ready. After 9, we just take care of our office work and my son's online classes. Try to finish some work in the night itself. To have peaceful and stress-free mornings, it is recommended to finish portion of work in the night before. Like cleaning the kitchen, tidying up the living room, putting all the toys back in the basket, clearing up the dining table and working desk, etc. Believe me, this will really help you to have productive mornings. In this current situation, avoid going out frequently. Rather, I would suggest buy things in bulk, especially dry food items which have good shelf life and cleaning supplies. This will not only prepare you for the emergencies like instant lockdown or curfew, but will also save your precious time. If you have kids, then lay an extra protection by covering your sofa, dining table, and chairs from getting messy and stained. It is difficult to keep an eye on kids who are home 24/7 these days. Even a small stain can be stubborn and hard to clean later. Keeping some furniture covered with protection layer can be a good idea. Make a habit of clean as you go. As soon as you wake up, make your bed. As soon as you finish eating, clear the dishes from the dining table and arrange the table properly. As soon as you get up from the couch, arrange the cushions and clear the table. As soon as you finish cooking, clear the countertop. Procrastinating turns these small molehill tasks into mountains. So that's all about this video. By following these tips and habits, my housework is going smooth without taking any external help. Hope you also find these tips helpful. Links to all the 3M range of products shown in this video are given in the description box. Please give a thumbs up if you like this video and share it with your family and friends. Do subscribe to our channel and follow us on Instagram and Facebook for all the latest updates and video notifications. Happy organizing from Simply Fire Your Space. Bye bye.